And welcome to our Wednesday night group class for beginners. So I'm super excited to teach you all today. And the topic or the dance that we're gonna do is the hustle. So let me tell you a little bit about the hustle. So it's one of the most popular social dances ever, just because number one, it's so easy to learn, and then number two, like the most popular music nowadays that people play in the clubs or the restaurants or weddings, you can do hustle to it, right? So it's a great dance for you guys to learn. Once you learn it and master it, you can do to almost any music that they play nowadays, okay? So we do these classes for you every Monday and Wednesday at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. And we do that because during this pandemic, we want to make sure that you guys, you know, still stay healthy and stay motivated and learn something new. Because we know it's really hard, you know, when the day goes by and you kind of like sit around the house and not do anything. So hopefully this will give you some joy, and it's another opportunity for you to learn a new skill that maybe before you didn't have time to, or you just didn't have maybe any desire, okay? So anyway, so today we're gonna learn some hustle basic and underarm turn, and by the end of the class you'd be able to do it to the music. I will also share with you the playlist that I created for beginners. You can check it out on our page. I just posted it right before the class, so you can go to our Facebook page. And then you can see the playlist for the hustle, okay? So if you are first time in our class, I have my mom, she helps me. So let me tell you a little bit about her. She has never danced before, and we thought this would be a great opportunity for me to teach her how to dance, and also to show you guys that it's actually not that hard as you might think it is to learn how to dance. And I will teach her just the same way as I would teach you if I were to have you in person, okay? So today in our group class, I'm gonna show you how easy it is, and I'm gonna show you how much fun it could be once you learn how to dance, okay? Awesome. So we're gonna start learning the hustle basic. And the way we're gonna start it is me and my mom, we're gonna be with our back to you. And so I'm gonna start with my left foot. If you're a leader, she is gonna start with her right foot, yeah? And so we're gonna go back, step, and then march, march, right? And one more time, we're gonna go back, oh wait, so you're gonna go with your right foot. Mm-hmm. And we go back, in place, march, march. And again, back, in place, march, march. And again, back in place, march, march. And again, back in place, march, march. Let's do it from the other angle. Yeah, so I have my left foot, she has her right foot. And then in a little bit later, I'll explain you why we're doing that. But if you're a lady or you're a follower, make sure you use your right foot. If you're a leader, you're using your left. Ready? And we go back, replace, march, march, back, replace, march, and again, back, replace, march, march, back, replace, march, march. So that back, replace, this is what we call a rock step. When you do the rock step, one of the things that is super important, make sure you take the small step, right? We don't want to travel so much that it's really hard for us to get back, yeah? So make sure you take a small step back, and then it's much easier for you to replace, yeah? So one more time, step, step, march, march, yeah? Another thing that is super important is make sure when you do that step, and then when you do that replace, you actually like transferring weight, yeah, on that foot. So the number one mistake that people do, they go back and they go like this, back and march. So you see like how I'm not really transferring my weight? So make sure you go back, and then you can almost like lift the foot a little bit off the floor. Not like a lot, yeah, we don't want to do that, but you can just slightly lift it, let's do it again. And we have rock slightly lifted, and then march, march, and again, rock slightly lift, march, good. That thing would make sure you transfer weight each time. Dun. March, march, right? It's not easy so far. Cool, I'm sure it is. Even if I don't hear you, I'm sure it is easy. Okay, one more time, we'll show you from the other angle, yeah? So, we're gonna go and back, replace, march, march, back, replace, march, march, back, replace, march, march, back, replace, march, march. Good job! Yeah, my mom is doing so well, isn't she? Give her some likes and loves and smiley faces and comments. She would love to hear some of your feedback, okay? Awesome. So now, I promised you that I'm going to show you why we were dancing with different feet, why we did this rock step with different feet. So now, when we get to dance it together, one of the things you want to do is you're going to mirror each other, right? So we're going to do that same basic step, but we're going to do it together. So now I'm going to use my left foot as I did before, and she's going to use her right foot. And look, we're actually going to do the same, and it looks like we're mirroring each other. Yeah? And rock, step, and march, march. And rock, step, march, march. Rock, step, march, march. Rock, step, march, march. And rock, step, march, march. Good. Let's look at it from the other angle. Yeah? So, we're doing it again. And I'm going to go left foot with, for the leaders, and then right foot for the ladies or followers. We go and rock, step, march, march, rock, step, march, march, rock, step, march, march, and rock, step, march, march. Perfect. And then from the other angle, so you can see what the follower does. So she's gonna go with her right foot, and we go back, step, march, march, back, step, march, march, back, step, march, march, back, step, march, march. Perfect. Alright, so if you guys have any questions at any time, you can always either comment on Facebook Live or also like message us on the Zoom. Yeah, and we'll be able to answer any questions, right? And also, if you are interested to learn more, we actually have that same hustle in our social program. You can go to ddncu.com and check out the social programs that we have. They're easy to learn. We actually teach you the same way as I'm teaching you right now. Very easy. We demonstrate the step, we break it down, and then we give you little tips and tricks. So then it's easy for you to learn it. So again, if you're interested, just go to thedanceu.com and check out the social programs, okay? So the next thing me and my mom are going to show you is we're going to show you how we're going to change places, okay? So this is like a fundamental step that would have us move around a little bit more, okay? Or like rotate a little bit more. So this is, the idea is behind that is we're gonna kind of like, we start like that, and then in the end, we're gonna face each other this way. So the easy way, we're just switching places, yeah? Boom, so we're there, and then when we're gonna be done, we'll be like this, okay? So we're gonna do that same thing using our hustle basic, all right? So the idea is that we still have those four steps. So we're gonna have rock, step, and then march, march. The only difference is we're going to move a little bit, okay? So, let's check this out. So, we're going to start with the rock step. We're going to go rock, step, and then we're going to switch places. We go march, march, okay? And now we're going to do again, rock, step, and then march, march, okay? So, I encourage you, in the beginning, don't try to go like a lot of like rotation right away, yeah? So start small, start a little bit, so just to make sure it's comfortable for you. Yeah, so just go like, let's say we go rock, step, and only a little bit, rock, step, and only a little bit, yeah? Rock, step, only a little bit, rock, step, and only a little bit. And then once it gets better and it's more comfortable, you can add more and more rotation. So now, once you see that, let me break it down for you, okay? So, here's what you guys need to do. So the first thing we do is, as before, we do a rock step, or like rock replace, yeah? So we go back, replace. Now, within those two steps, we're gonna change places. So, look, she's gonna go forward, I'm gonna go forward, and then we're gonna take a small step together, yeah? And now we're gonna do a rock step again. And we go rock step. Okay? And then basic march, march. Huh? One more time. And we're gonna start with the rock step, then we do a little bit of changing places and going back into the stationary basic. Ready? And we go rock step, and then we go changing places. And then again, back to stationary basic. And rock step, march, march. Okay? So again, remember, after the rock step, that's where we start rotating, okay? So one more time. And we have rock, step, and then march, march. Perfect. And then rock, step, march, march. Good, 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 good. And again, we have rock, step, we change places, and then basic in place, march, march. Awesome. Okay, so I hope you guys like getting it. It should be pretty easy, but sometimes it's a little bit challenging once you start rotating. So it's okay if you feel a little awkward or it doesn't really work. It's all right. Just go back the next day or tonight. We have the video that of this class on our Facebook page. We have it Facebook Live, and then we're gonna keep it there for a couple days. So you can always go back to our page and rewatch some of the things that don't work and practice it a little bit more, okay? And again, if like you want to learn more, just you can go and check out those social programs. They also, you'll be able to like replay as many times as you want, okay? So now, we're going to do it one more time. And we have rock, step, and then change places, and then one stationary basic, march. And again, rock, step, change places, rock, step, march. And we're gonna keep doing that, ta, ta, and keep practicing, rock, step, march, march, and rock, step, march, march, and rock, step, march, march. Awesome. Good job. High five. If you're by yourself, high five each other, all right? Awesome. Cool. So now we're gonna show you how to do the underarm turn. Now you already know the basic, stationary basic. Now you know also like the basic, the rotating, or when we change places. And now we're gonna show you in and out turn, yeah? So this is an exciting step that we, this is the first turn that we ever introduced to you in the hustle, right? So again, my mom never done it before, so she will learn it just as you, most likely, right? So this is how we're gonna do it, so exciting. We're gonna start with the rock, with, let's do one basic, okay? So one basic for a warm-up. Rock, step, and march, march. Now we're gonna do a rock step. Rock, step. Then I'm gonna have my mom go under arm and stop. Wait, wait, stop, 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 stop. Only two steps, okay? And once you're done, one, two, and then you're gonna have back step again. Back step, and then march, march. Good. So remember, we're gonna keep the timing or structure the same. So four steps, rock step, and then march, march, right? So four steps, okay? And we have rock step, and then march, step. Good. And then once we're here, go ahead, go back, rock step, and then march, march. Perfect. Okay, one more time. And we have rock, step, march, march, and go back. Rock, step, and then march, march. So you can see how she takes only four steps. So she goes rock, step, then she goes under my arm, march, march, And then she's facing me and she goes rock, step, and march, march. Okay? So again, we keep the structure the same. So look a couple more times, practice it with us. And we have rock, step, and then march, march, and rock, step, march, march. Perfect. And again, rock, step, march, march, rock, step, march, march. Nice job. Yay. Awesome. Okay, now, again, like once, if it's not perfect enough, that's all right. It doesn't have to be today. Yeah, you'll have some time to practice it more. Couple things for you guys, gentlemen, for the one that lead, this is how you're going to lead it. So if you notice, when we hold each other, we're just holding hands like that, right? So it's pretty simple. Yeah, not too high, not too low, just like at a comfortable level, right? And so when I'm ready to do the turn, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to go rock, step, and then I'm going to lift my left hand. And as soon as I do, you see how she's already wants to go into the turn? So that's like an easy way to lead. And the ladies are going to really react on that like that. It just makes sense for some reason, right? So we're going to go rock, step, I'm going to lift. She goes march, march, and then we face each other. And then march, march. Okay, so let's do it one more time. And we have rock, step, march, march. And then rock, step, march, march. Yeah, one more time, different angle. The timing of the timing of this arm, when I lift it, is happening when I step. I go step, and that's where my arm goes up. Okay, guys? Yeah, gentlemen that are leading. So we have rock, step. March, march, rock, step, march, march. And in terms of my footwork, guys, again, I pretty much stay in the same place and then she's the one that rotates, right? So look one more time. So we have rock, step, march, march, and then rock, step, march, march. And don't worry for now, like, how's this arm, like, it might feel a little bit twisted. Don't worry about, like, how you connect. That we'll talk about later on, okay? So, ready, and rock, step, and march. March, rock, step, and march, march, okay? So, guys, I understand a lot of you might be at home by yourself, so you're like, maybe don't have a partner to practice. But again, try to just understand the structure of it, because once you start going out somewhere, yeah, hopefully soon we'll be able to go out and dance again and socialize. So once you do, you will be ready to dance with anybody, whether you're a guy that don't know how to lead. Yeah, so just watch me do that and try to learn like all those like ideas that I'm telling you, or whether you're a single lady like that at home and trying to learn how to dance, also just watch how we dance, so then you will at least have an idea and practice it with us by yourself, so then once you start going out and dance with people, you would be more aware of what's going on, okay? So, how are we on time? Perfect. So, one more time, we're gonna do that. And we go rock, step, she goes march, march, and then rock, step, and then march, march. Perfect. So now, I'm gonna show you how we do, so this was one way to turn, and then I'm gonna show you how we can turn the other direction, okay? So, my mom's like, it's okay, you'll be fine. Will she be fine? Yeah, give her some love in the comments if she'll be fine. Yeah, she really needs that. Okay, so we start with one basic. We have rock, step, and march, march. And then we do that first turn. March, stop. Good. So now, check this out. We're gonna do one rock step, and we're gonna reverse that same turn that we just did, okay? Almost like you just play on the what is that thing called?
Remote.
On the remote, you play reverse, and then it's like, goes the other way. That's what we're gonna do right now, without sound effects though, right? So we're gonna go rock step, and we just reverse march. Wow, right? My mom was like, wow, that was so easy. Good job. Awesome. Okay, so look one more time, guys, yeah? So let's start with one basic. We go rock, step, she goes march, march. Now look, we're gonna do rock, step, and then reverse, march. And now we're back to the basic and we go rock, step, march, march, and basic, step, march, march. Cool, right? Yeah? So look at it a couple more times when we do it and then we'll break it down a little bit more, okay? So we have rock, step, march, march, rock, step, reverse, rock, step, march, march, and again, and march, march, rock, step, march, march, and basic, march, march. Awesome, okay? Now, couple things, when you practice this, try not to practice this 5 minutes in a row, because ladies do get dizzy, yeah? So make sure, guys, that you're staying in like in one place, not doing anything, right? Just keep doing the basic and leading. But ladies, they'll get dizzy. So take some time and do maybe a turn, especially in the beginning if you're learning it. Do like an in and out turn. And then do like a basic or so, yeah? Depending how fast your lady get dizzy, yeah? Dun, 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 dun. March, march, rock, step. Dizzy or confused. Either one of them, right? Okay, but again, like I had students that would do one turn and the lady is already like, oh my god, like I'm so dizzy. And then I had students that would do like over and over and over and they're fun, you know? I guess it's like the same thing with roller coasters. Some people go and like, it goes like that and like, you're like, yeah, I'm so good. And then if I go there, I'm like, and that. Anyway, so guys, make sure you like take some time and like you be sensitive to each other, whether like you feel like you need like to do a basic or you can just do it over and over, all right? Awesome. So now again, let's break it down a little bit. So just like we said before, I'm going to talk about the guys first. So gentlemen, you want to just keep doing that basic, yeah? Over and over and over again, right? So we have rock, step, I do march, march, rock, step, march, march, rock, step. So you can see that I didn't really move. Yeah, I just do the rock, step, march, march, rock, step, march, march. And it's important for you to do that in the beginning and not really worry about your lady, what she does. Because if you're gonna think about what she does and then think about what you do, it's just too much thinking, yeah? You would be like overwhelmed. So don't worry about what she does, just do your own footwork and that's gonna be good, yeah? That actually gonna help her, okay? Now, the only thing you have to do besides doing this basic is you have to do the right time for the signals for her to turn. So again, once you do this rock, step, that's where your arm starts coming up. Now again, don't go like too crazy on it. Don't go like, you know, like Statue of Liberty kind of like up. Yeah, just go like a little bit gentle, a little bit higher, yeah, of eye level, just slightly higher. So then she can easily turn, right? Yeah? And then the same thing, once she's gonna reverse, you're gonna go rock, and then on that step, yeah, after rock, step, when you replace, that's where the arm comes up, yeah? So how about I face you this way so you can see, gentlemen, right? So we have rock, step, march, march, and then rock, step, march, march. Okay? Awesome. Good. So that was for the guys, right? Just keep doing the basic, and then remember the time to lift the hand, all right? So one more time, let's do the other angle maybe. Mm-hmm. So we have rock, step, and march, march, rock, step, and march, and again, rock, step, and march, march, rock, step, and march. Let's see how much my mom can handle. Rock, step. Oh, I feel she's like getting a little dizzy already. Awesome. Okay, guys, I hope that made sense. Now, for you ladies, you already know for the first part, right? So you did rock, step, and then you did march, march. And the second one is really, you just want to go back into reverse. So the same thing, make sure you go back, step, and then you want to turn the other way, march, march, and face the partner again, yeah? So almost like, don't overthink it, but this step almost would be like a back step, yeah? So if you watch my mom as I lead her, so let's see what angle would be better, probably this one, okay? So we have, and rock, step, she goes march, march, good, now rock, step, she goes back, you see how she stepped backwards, yeah? So look one more time, and we go rock, step, march, march, and then she goes back, step, and then march, march. Perfect, okay? Yeah, so that's how ladies you wanna do that. So let's practice it a couple times. If you by yourself, that's all right. Again, just try to visualize how you do that with your partner and do it with us several times. Watch me, watch my mom do it, yeah? And then if you have, again, if you have any questions, just message us. We'll be able to answer it right away, okay? So you have rock, step, and then march, march, and then rock, step, and then march, march. Rock, step, and then march, march, and then rock, step, and then march, march. Perfect. Good job. Okay, and then the last tip for today for all those steps and turns and everything, besides the lead and follow, is make sure, guys, whenever you do those turns, that you take small step. Here's what's gonna happen if we start moving too much, yeah? If I start taking big steps, like you see how we start, like, it's kinda like we're all over the place, yeah? So it's hard to maintain the balance, it's hard to lead and follow, like, she doesn't know what I was doing, she's like, what I'm supposed to do? Yeah, so make sure you take small steps and it's very compact, tick, tick, and then rock, step. It makes everything easier, for sure. Step, march, march, and rock, step, and then march, march. So we do basic, yeah, two, basic, march, march, okay? Awesome. So now let me recap everything that I've taught you today, yeah? So, number one, we started with the basic, yeah? Remember how you mirror each other, take small steps, you go back, and you lift a little bit, march, march, make sure each time you transfer the weight, each time, rock, and you see how we mirror each other, yeah? Next, what I started teaching you is how we can start changing places a little bit, yeah? So we did rock, step, and we're a little bit changing places, rock, step, and a little bit changing places, a little bit. Again, remember to keep the same structure, yeah? Rock, step, march, march, four counts, march, march, right? And then we did the turns, yeah? We did the turn, in and out turn, rock, step, turn, rock, step, and turn, okay? So, now, Before I'm gonna end this, I wanna tell you a little bit about the music, yeah? So number one thing, hustle is like one of the most like popular social dances. So if you go on our page, we're gonna have that playlist for the hustle for beginners, yeah? And since this dance started like in the 80s, yeah, it's like a time of disco. There's a lot of music that is from this era, which I actually personally really enjoy, yeah? So let's pick, let's say, how about this one? Woo! Okay, so when we dance hustle, when you listen to those music, you kind of go, and you just feel the beat, right? Right? So when you dance hustle, you want to make sure each beat you hear, you step on it, right? So that's gonna go like this. And bam, 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 bam. Step, 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 step. Step, step. See, my mom is jamming. That's her like favorite music. March, rock, step, march, okay? Awesome, yeah? Again, guys, I posted that playlist on our Facebook page, The Dance U. Go check it out. This playlist is on Spotify, so you can look at it. I'm not sure if you can download it, but definitely you can have it on your Spotify, on your computer, and just play it. All those songs, like, they're easy to recognize with the rhythm. They're pretty slow, because some of the hustle music is fast, but that one is pretty slow, okay? So take advantage of it, go ahead and go to our page, and if you like it, you can also like our page and share it with all your friends, okay? So that will help us a lot. Yeah, we do those classes for free, we do them for you. So if you do that little thing, just like our page and share it with all your friends, you guys gonna help us a lot, okay? And so thank you so much for joining us tonight. Again, we do those classes every Monday, every Wednesday, 8 p.m. They're free for you. We try to teach you all these popular social dances. They're only for beginners, so we break it down, we demonstrate it to you, give you tips and tricks. Anytime you have questions, feel free to like email us, text us, comment on our videos. Yeah, and if you want to learn more, we would love for you to go to our website. Yeah, go to our website, and then you can sign up for those social programs. They're $5 only. Yeah, and first week is free. So if you don't like it, you can cancel it anytime. But if you do like it and want to learn more, we would love to stay connected with you. We would love to help you out. So please go visit our website and check out these programs. We're pretty sure you're gonna enjoy them, and we're pretty sure you would be able to learn, okay? And so join us every time, Monday and Wednesday at 8 p.m. So thank you so much, and I'm looking forward to see you again at our group classes.